Hello everyone, welcome to another video. I'm actually going to do an unboxing video of this Craftsman 12.0 amp chainsaw. This is an electric chainsaw. Got this from the big blue box store. So I want to see how this works. It does have a 16 inch bar and chain. So I never used it before. I want to see how well it does work and it does perform. So I'm going to do an unboxing video for you guys. Open up for you guys. Alright, so here's the bar and chain, and there's also a cover, chain cover. We'll play with that in a minute. Inside we have the manual. It's always good to read it. And keep in mind that this does not have oil. It does require bar and chain oil, so I had to pick me up one. That's what it looks like. Let me take it out of the box. Looks pretty sharp and clean. There's your power cord here, and this is a cap. You just pull this off and then you plug it into an extension cord, and I believe this is going to be the chain tension, but I'm not sure. I got to read on that. And this is where your oil is going to go into. You got the min and then you get the max. I want to show you guys how to put the bar and chain on, and then we'll go from here. All right, so the next thing you're going to want to do is remove this, and the way you do this is take this and you open it up. Okay, this is actually the tensioner right here. So what you're going to want to do is pretty much roll this down all the way until you can't roll no more. All right, so now what you want to do is put the chain on. So you're going to put it right on top of this. You're going to see a little crease right here, but you want to make sure that the teeth goes inside the crease, just like this. So the bigger part of the chain, this bigger part would be on the back side, and the smaller teeth would be on the front, just like that. You're gonna stretch the chain all the way back, and you're gonna have that much room. It's gonna go over the tensioner right here, the tension right there. So you're gonna have it pretty much like this. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna have to hold your bar until adjust your tensioner. You may need help by a second person. All right, so once you're done, make sure that the chain's in the divot right here in between, because if you go behind it, it's not going to work. It has to go inside. But you're going to make sure that your tension is pretty much tight all the way until you get this back on, the cover. And then once you get the cover back on, then you can make the proper adjustments. But again, you want to make sure that the chain is in between the groove of the bar, and then after that you're able to close it up. There we go. If you go out this far out, you know you got a good chance of it popping on you. So when you pull it, you want it to be, make sure it's like right here. So I'm gonna tighten it up just a hair more there, just like that. So it should be able to snap just like this. All right, you do it too tight, it's not gonna work. Now once you get that the way it is, then you're gonna tighten this the rest of the way. There, and that's it. So now your chain is pretty good. So before anything, you need to fill it up with oil, and you're gonna fill it up, the min's right here, the minimum, but you want it to be the max, which is gonna be this line up here. So we'll just undo this, take your oil. If you need a funnel, that's fine. Hopefully I don't. That's gonna be enough for me. I think I filled it up pretty good. It's up to the line, perfect. Unlike a regular chainsaw, fuel chainsaw, this is the brake. This is actually, I think, for show. It doesn't do anything, so don't mess with that. Just like that. All right, and also it has a safety switch here, so I don't think this is gonna go on unless you press this in. It's on lock mode, but if you go, so when you cut, if you're cutting for the first time, don't put your body in front of it. Make sure that you're kind of like off the side. So as you can see, all the wood that I cut is cut, and it's pretty thick. You can actually see how big it is, how thick it is from my hand. If there's any advice I would give you guys, is to read the manual very carefully and just watch the video on how to put this together. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Just want to let you know that this price for this is $119. You can get it at your big blue box store. And also too, just to let you know, I just noticed this, if you're in doubt of how to put the chain on, just look at your bar right here. It tells you which direction your chain should go. So that's it, guys. I think it did a good job. You can see how thick that is. That's pretty thick. Look at this. I mean, my hands right here, they cut through that fine. Just want to let you know, even looking at the oil, the level, didn't waste much oil, so that's pretty good. So here's my take. I haven't used it much, but I'm going to use it a lot. So far, 16-inch barb chain, it works fine, very fine. And as you can see, all you do is make sure that when you turn it on, press this lever right here, that's going to be your lock, and that's basically it. You can get this at your big blue box store, and the price on this is $119. All right, so there you go.